Hear now a tale of a city once blinded by walls built from fear of what lay outside it, where a sickness did fester and a doctor resigned to uncover the fate of those left behind.